Alright guys, time to go for the final work of this chapter, which is an assignment researching about beasts. So let's go and see what Mad Eye Moody, let's see, is it going to be Mad Eye Moody or Amos Diggory, yeah. Keep forgetting his name. Alright, great, okay. Of course. Alright, okay. Perfect. Let's go to the first assignment. 3 stars. So we have will be going for a 3 heart task. That will be more economical for our energy points. Let's go ahead with that. Alright, 3 heart task. Let's go. Discuss with Hagrid. Although when we go for assignment, I don't particularly record my own voice while doing this and try to complete this as soon as possible with just the in-game voice so that it's much more easier and faster for me. Okay, still not done. Wow. Now we're done with the first star. Perfect. Dragon, definitely. I know about you, Hagrid. This is what you do. Okay. So that takes care of our first star. Moving on for the second one. Alright guys, now we will have to wait for some time.
Thank you.
Alright guys, we have completed all the parts of assignment. Now to collect the reward of researching everything about beasts that we can research about. Well, we brewed tonic, we studied in library and anything more. But let's see, okay, yeah, that's true. Actually, we didn't go to library, we went to Hagrid, right? Oh, sorry, that was such a mistake. Or did we go? Confusing, I don't remember actually. Anyways, we completed chapter number 15, the counter serum, and that's amazing. For now, let's collect the reward of the assignment. Here it is. 5 gems. Well, that's okay. Alright, so for now, I will be working on the next side quest, which will be about helping Murphy McNally. Yeah, Murphy McNally. Upping the game, 6 tasks to go. Well, that's gonna take some time before I start with this, and till then, take care, stay safe. I'll see you guys very soon.